So what is the name of this date palm?
Amer Hajj.
Amer Hajj. And what is it that you're doing now?
I am blowing off the unpollinated dates.
Okay. And how do you know which ones?
Oh, they're split in three, whereas the pollinated ones are round.
Okay.
Yeah, right now it has three clusters of fruit. It's gonna have to be thinned by probably 30 to 50%, and ideally take one of those fruit clusters off, because this is the first time this is fruited and I don't want to overwhelm the mother.